do this year.
Absolutely.
And that's, I'm looking at it the same way as I did last year. I'm trying to win a job, win a spot. I'm going to the training camp trying to win number two jobs.
So you feel that's a legitimate competition between
I do. Absolutely. And I feel like if you're not looking at it like that way, then you're not a competitor. So I think if you ask Luke the same question, he'd say the same thing.
Is it hard to kind of break the seal in this league and maybe get a chance at some point?
I could say yes and no. I think having a Hall of Fame quarterback in front of you definitely it's a bigger obstacle than other guys may have to deal with. But, I wouldn't trade anything in the world. I get to sit behind him and learn from him every single day. So I'm beyond happy with Brian.
Thank you.